welcome Marsha Ambrosius.
Thank you. parties, the red light specials, and the DJ drops that one moment that shuts it down. Like, the audacity, basically. Like, who starts it? And it was like, you know what, where are we gonna go with this? But we found our moment. We found out where we were gonna start so we could only go where it was supposed to, you know? So CASABLANCO became the place, the destination, the space in which music felt free. I haven't had this much freedom in music in a long time. Things out loud because, you know, we're just living life and music's happening, and I just wanted to do something that I felt, and I knew if I felt it, someone was gonna feel it. Even if it was just one person, that would be fine. I was like, I can't be the only person like this. I would get in the wheel every studio session after we cut a record and be in the wheel for hours listening to it on repeat. Like, I could not be the only person that feels this way. No. That one night. It was that one night. Take you back to the space, and that for sure definitely took me there, you know. And I'm so glad that it went to number one at radio, because I felt like, you know, it's a celebration, because I felt like even with that daytime driving at 2 p.m. just rocking to one night stand, very bold. But I make music for grown folk, you know? Yeah. We've got stuff to do, even if that's at 2 p.m. And it was very much. But this one right here. Oh.
Called you up on the phone when I need to give you some. You got me looking out my window. I see the storm, baby. Stormy weather. Baby, wanna get together with you. Stay with you under the work.
That we just go straight to the point.
What?
It's just like A1 in my book, but for crying out loud.
But I want to take you back. Not way back. Back in time.
I'm gonna sing this one by myself. Actually recorded in New York, I want to say around about 2010, 2011, and every time I think about that session, it was like a video. But I'm afraid, and you say,
don't be
gorgeous. I'm so scared that you'll hurt me. How many times? Thank you.
tell me they got you beat. Okay, tenor identify.
Open up your mind, just sit down. I've got to let you know you made me so.
I feel like I'm the only person that's saying an orgasm.
What more do you want from me?
Now
same old shit.
Shine, name out favorites to my favorites. Living in that dope city.